हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज स्मार्ट शॉपिंग ट्रॉली। द व्हील्स आर प्लेस्ड इन द ट्रॉली सो इट कैन मूव इजिली। From here you can hold trolley and move it. This is circuitry placed on trolley on which your purchased item will be scanned and amount will be displayed on the display. Let's explain the circuitry. This is LCD display on which it will show the total item purchased and amount of total items. This is buzzer, it will beep when you scan. This is Arduino board. This is battery for power supply. This is ATM card reader, from where you will scan your ATM and payment will be completed. This is power supply switch. This is battery charger. This is RFID scanner on which your item will be scanned. Let's see it's working. So make it power on. As you can see, subscribe Erotic India, so please subscribe. Please scan items. Now you have to scan your purchased item on the RFID scanner. This is RFID tag and we have to scan it. This is placed on each item when you purchase on shopping mall. Let's scan. As you can see, it is displaying total items and total amount. Let's scan other things. As you can see, total items to amount is displayed. Total item 3. The product of all items will be shown on screen and amount of all items purchased will be displayed on the screen. As you can see, total items 5, total amount 2690. Let's purchase other things. So guys, we have purchased total 8 items till now and it have make an amount of 4400. Now we have to make payment from ATM card. So this is my ATM card, this is of Bank of Baroda. So we have to scan it to make payment. Let's place it on scanner. As you can see, reading card, please wait. Amount paid successfully. So our shopping is completed.